weird because normally, I'd be playing this all time around during the Halloween. Last couple years, this was the only one I really got into, but kind of been fading out stuff. But I figured I should at least do one video on it. Hey, icon. Okay, let's see. What's new? So we got Vampire Baptiste, which is whatever. That's a pretty cool Junkrat. I like that Lucio. Okay, yeah. Warlock, is alright. That one's really cool. You know, I didn't like this one when I first saw it in the trailer, but yeah, that's actually not bad. Scorpion, Widowmaker is fine, and oh, cool. That's the best way to get Demon Hunter. I got Stretch. Alright, let's do what I got. Purple. Oh, cool. I got Gorgon Lucio. Neat. That's one of the ones I did like.
Leave this to an expert.
Sure. Well, that's cool. At least something neat from it. What's the challenge? What's for Demon Under Sombra? Yeah, Junk and Sense Revenge, let's do it.
Heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Elusive alchemist, skilled in the only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein.
Okay. we'll go with Anna, just because she's the only one that looks like I have a Halloween costume with.
If we survive the night, this should be our last.
Do I have a party set up yet? No. There we go. Yeah, just right in the middle of the match. That's good. Okay, well, I mean, this is Junkinside's Revenge for the thousandth time. I probably have video after video of this on my YouTube channel. This is the event that I did the most. Looks like Overwatch 2 might be a thing, so that's kind of cool for the next generation of consoles. I mean, they did this for quite a while. And they did a pretty good job supporting it. Nothing wrong with this game, I burnt myself out on it, played it too much. I mean, and even then, I'm still coming back for, like, this kind of stuff, so. Cannot say I didn't get my money's worth. I lost my disc, so I'm borrowing my brother's copy, which is lame, but whatever. The only shitty thing is, like, it's just a timed wave-based deal, so just 5 minutes, 5 minutes. It's not a really great way to rack up 9 wins real quick.
I will get us home safe, as I always do.
Shock fire coming straight at us!
Didn't see that they added anybody new. Didn't look like it anyway. I have a Zenetta Halloween costume too.
It's time to finish this fight, old friend.
Let us hope we have the strength to see it through.
As Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed. The enemy is here. Unknown to all, Dr. Junkenstein had succeeded in creating life. A touch of Mazara hidden of inhuman strength and
out the welcome
mat.
Down
the
monster. Save you. Ready for a shot.
that was, okay, alright. Oh, okay, 3 more minutes.
Himself made a grand appearance.
But the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
The enemy is within my sights.
Junkenstein had made a deal. The soldier strikes found their marks.
Yeah, he
and
was just immediately down. Okay, here we go, here we go.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally
tearing out the welcome back.
My servants never die.
Looks like he was just down on the ground the whole time.
From the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved.
Oh.
I mean, yeah, that's Junkenstein's revenge, really. Like, I can probably definitely do that. We'll do a go around to this just because it's the other, I guess, mode, even though it's just. Oh, well, if I can get into a match, I guess that is. I guess it doesn't really matter. I'll just do this. Or I guess this again. That's lame. Let's see. Guess while we're waiting, we can check out old Halloween skins. So we have Corsair, we have Ghoul, we have Pharaoh. Yeah, she's got three. Ash has just got the one, right? Yeah, Warlock. I think he just has Tombstone. Yeah. Does D.Va have one? No. Tanked? Oh yeah, Swamp Monster. Gotten. That's cool.
Our tale begins in Adler's room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
He's got skin for me. You do. Squillata.
An outcast monk. Seeking for only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein lost his minions alone. Tonight was the night. Junkenstein's.
Oh, you guys are really gonna make us watch it. Okay. 7 minutes.
There is chaos within. Some believe that the full moon is a good omen.
Maybe. If you're a werewolf.
Come over here and get healed.
Okay. I guess maybe I should go for 3, because that at least gives me an extra box.
Didn't expect to find another American so far from home.
Fighting a war?
There's a man like me fighting in every war.
That would hurt now that I'm thinking about it. He just throws these hard metal balls right into your face.
You have to believe in something. May as well be the thing that keeps you alive.
No one can hide from my sight.
This is weird. I was just thinking about this, and like, you know how like when you first get a console, well, I don't know how good this is for everybody, but for me it is. Cause I was thinking about PS5, but I was thinking about when I first got my PS4 or first got my Switch. It's like that magical period of time when you're like a shit ton of stuff for it, and so you just like play the crap out of whatever you're getting for free or whatever. And like, yeah, I'm kind of excited for that feeling again for the PS5, just cause I get too much, and then I just have so much that I don't know what to do with it. Weird, just like side thought, but a thought nonetheless, I guess. Maybe not articulated well.
Enemy contact. Tactical visor activated. One monster bent on destroying everything in its path.
Step right up.
No one can hide from my sight.
Get ready for the shot from his revolver. The gunslinger dropped the monster, who fell to the ground with an earth-shaking thud.
Nice. The monster is down. Yeah, just 3 more minutes.
Who is that thing?
I'm trying to put it out.
I'll heal you over here.
Be one with the darkness.
You have more of a battle yada than a healer at all. Let's see if I can hit this guy.
The enemy is within my sights. My aim is still true.
Yahi Param Vastavikta Hai. shock tire explode against the door.
Nice. Summoner's down. 2 more minutes.
No one can hide from my sight.
As the battle raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will only let the dying you laugh at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle.
It's time.
The explosions of percussive accompaniment to the
sight of visor activated.
The monk's will proved greater than Junkenstein's, earning a brief respite for the castle's defenders. Soldiers struck down the Reaper, and hope it will be for the last time.
It won't be. I think there's one more Reaper grow.
No one can hide from my sight.
Get ready for a show!
Nice, there's the siege update that I was waiting for. It's the whole reason I started this up. I was gonna do the siege thing first, but it was taking forever.
The enemy is within my sights.
The Countess's attack found its mark, and the Reaper was no more.
Black, the Reaper's curse is lifted.
I'll heal you over here.
No one can hide from my sight.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
Yeah.
My servants never die.
Oh no, that's not good.
The witch brought Junkenstein and his creations back to life.
Oh my gosh.
Fell from the balcony to the flagstones below.
No, he just starts off at the bottom now.
His laughter echoed from the walls of the castle. The battle was over, and the castle had been saved.
It's handy.
No one can hide from my sight.
Okay, probably one more go around on this. They'll get me a box, and then call that a wrap on that. Hopefully I'll be able to hit some siege up. Ow. Ow, what the fuck? That was just do normal again, just to guarantee the win. Okay, so let's look through guys. Let's see. Let's check down. Genji has one. God, I got Sentai. It's so good. No, he doesn't have a Halloween one. Weird. I think Hanzo does, though. Yeah, Demon. Don't think I have Junkenstein. Oh yeah, so he has Inferno, which I'm not going to really get now. And then... Wow, still 1,000? That's lame as shit. But yeah, so he's got that one. Lucio's got... just the one, which I got, so that's cool. Undead is the one. Oh, he's got two. Van Helsing's the other one. 1,000. Is she ever? Yeah, she's got pumpkin. Jings. Yeah.
Our tale begins in Adler's room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
Do this, do cultists. This is the only other Halloween outfit that I have. Cultist is by far the best. It's another skin. What?
An outcast monk. Seeking for only four, they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions.
Yes, Dr. Junkenstein loved them. His minions rose. The night was the night of Junkenstein's revenge. Junkenstein's revenge. But yeah, this will give me one more box, which will probably end up being nothing, but at least I've gotten two Halloween boxes, I guess. Oh man, yeah, this costume's so good. He's got eyes on his hands too, that's pretty cool.
The Reaper was cursed, bound as a
never welcome back.
It's a good skin though. Seconds.
Behind me.
In an
midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appears.
My servants never die.
Wow, that... Oh, he's just getting shot. That's hilarious. Okay. Exhausted, that's right. Oh, got the Demon Hunter reward. Rocky Raccoon. Okay. Nice. We got Nikon. Let's see what I got in this bag. Probably nothing. Oh, I got a legendary. Oh, of course, it's not a Halloween one. Second Lucio one, though. That's weird. Whatever, but then there's the better enchanted armor one. Dracula pumpkin. Yeah, cold heart. Immortal. That's okay. The slash one's super cool. I think she's got Bride, which I never got. Yeah. Oh, I actually got the dragon one. That's kind of cool. That makes sense, because in Junkenstein's deal. Okay, how about let's go with this one? Just to snag another Halloween skin. All right. Yeah. But that is Overwatch Halloween.